Barrier in the garden, he says. Like a dog would bury a bone. It ain't right, I tell ya. What if I'm next?
We're expecting Miss Frye. Alert the men and be discreet about it. We're still running a business.
Come drain my wine with honeyed lips, and I shall tell you a tale of unrequited love from the...
You, get back to our guests. If Miss Frye doesn't slit our throats... The Ripper, surely.
Ah!
You heard me. The only way that woman gets inside is over your dead bodies. If you're not careful, you'll all be dead before any of you see her face.
Need I remind you that if something happens to Lady O, it's the end of everything we've worked for. I must go see to the lady.
Mr. James, she'll be as slippery as Master Jack in this darkness.
I am a little courier working underground. The rock will never break when I go up and down.
What's
I'm done with this place. No more digging. No more dead bodies. I don't want to die. Please, heaven. When I'm hungry and feel when I'm dry, it's bed when I'm
intruder!
Dry.
She's not there!
When...
We have an
intruder! She shouldn't be here!
Stop her!
For the love of Christ!
Where did that murdering shit stain go?
Suspicious at all.
Hope she's not doing anything I have to worry about.
Any I'm trusting on? You with my life, miss.
Make me proud.
It's my pleasure, miss.
Huh? Robber!
Some woman sneaked in!
You call me Claude!
I'm in trouble now.
I've got a fish shot!
It's
your thing! Wait for it!
That's one less on our side.
How weak-minded! Come here! Oh, shit! Can't stop this, get up! You just made more work for me!
Someone's gone and left a dead body out here.
Because I'm out all the time in the world, the men were hillocks, cocker!
My word!
There's a body here!
If only the coppers did their jobs.
That's another outage, I don't have the time.
Get her out of here! Shut it!
Good
Lord!
So we're pushing up daisies, eh?
Won't be needing your earthly possessions now, will ya?
I'll tear you to shreds!
Don't be pushing up daisies, eh?
Never read the Kama Sutra, you say?
I must confess I've not had the pleasure, Mr. Owens. But I'm told you have an extraordinary collection of curious literature.
Wait here, my dear boy. No member of our illustrious club can ignore Sir Richard's exquisite translation. Now, where did I put it? I know I have the 1883 edition around here somewhere.
Oh,
that woman there. Let's make a mess.
If you want to live,
I say that's a bit rough, even for me. I don't think I know you, my dear.
Call me Atropos.
Ah, the oldest of the three fates. How intriguing. And where are you taking me?
I don't want to hurt you.
Jesus!
Walk.
Oh, that hurts, my dear. A little tighter, perhaps.
No noise, just walk.
Darling, I have a most delicious surprise for you.
Not now, husband. Can you not see how occupied I am? I should thank you, Miss Frye. I fear death at the Ripper's hands far more than at yours. What have you done with these men? The Ripper is entertaining them presently. Mr. Weaversbrook will be joining them soon. Let us hope Jack has not found you yet, Mr. Weaversbrook.
patient, man! I'll break you in half!
Don't be so stingy, mate.
You're taking the piss. It's your third fag this week.
Oi! You! Huh? Stop it! Come back here!
Bugger! Go tell Lady O.
You tell her. I need this job.
Thank you.